Ironically, despite the hip-hop community being the driving force behind the Stop Snitching movement, rappers tend to snitch on themselves a lot. In 2000, rapper Gangstalicious reportedly assaulted record executive Johnny Guinness with a tennis racket and a bottle of Hennessy on the set of a music video. Guinness refused to cooperate with authorities, but the next day, Gangstalicious made an appearance on MTV's TRL.
Hold on, Dr. B, Gangstalicious, reminds too vicious, eat MCs all day, delicious, my whole crew up in this, no doubt we gonna win this, smack up your moms like I smacked Johnny Guinness, 3 o'clock yesterday, I don't care what they say, suckers really shouldn't play, I hit him with the Hennessy.